अर्थो नर्थो महाकोशो महाभोगो महाधनः 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 द डिवाइन 46th वर्स फ्रॉम विष्णु सहस्रनामम द सेकेंड लाइन अर्थो नर्थो महाकोशो महाभोगो महाधनः द वन हु रिसाइट्स दिस One line verse will get immovable wealth, wealth that cannot be destroyed. The meaning is, the one who is sought by all, he is of the nature of bliss. The one who being self-fulfilled has no other artha or end to seek. One who has got as his covering the great koshas like annamaya, pranamaya, etc. One who has bliss as the great source of enjoyment and one who has got the whole universe as the wealth or dhana for his enjoyment. The one who recites this will get the immovable wealth or money or riches or whatever he desires or she desires by reciting this line. Artho Nartho Mahakosho Mahabhogo Mahadhanaka Artho Nartho Mahakosho Mahabhogo Mahadhanaka